Prophet Muhammad delivered his last sermon, khutbah, on 9th of Dhul Hijjah, 10 years after Hijrat, migration from Mecca to Medina. In the valley of Mount Arafat, his words was quite clear and concise and were directed to entire humanity. After praising and thanking to Allah, he said, O people, lend me an attentive ear, for I know not whether after this year I shall be amongst you again. Therefore, listen to what I am saying to you very carefully and take these words to those who could not be present here today. O people, just as you regard this month, on this day, this city as sacred, so regard the life and property of every Muslim as a sacred trust. Return the goods entrusted to you to their rightful owners. Hurt no one so that no one may hurt you. Remember that you will indeed meet your Lord and that He will indeed reckon your deeds. Allah has forbidden you to take usury in trust. Therefore, all interest obligation shall henceforth be waived. Your capital, however, is yours to keep. You will neither inflict nor suffer any inequity. Allah has judged that there shall be no interest and that all the interest due to Abbas ibn Abdul Muttalib, Prophet's uncle, shall henceforth be waived. Beware of Shaitan. He has lost all hope that he will ever be able to lead you astray in big things. So be aware of following him in small things. O people, it is true that you have certain rights with regards to your women, but they have also rights over you. Remember that you have taken them as your wife only under Allah's trust and with His permissions. If they abide by your right, then to them belong the right to be fed and clothed in kindness. Do treat your women well and be kind to them, for they are your partners and committed helpers. And it is your right that they do not make friends with anyone of whom you do not approve. O people, listen to me in earnest. Worship Allah. Say your daily 5 prayers, Salat. Fast during the month of Ramzan and give your wealth in Zakat. Perform Hajj if you can afford to. All mankind is from Adam and Eve. An Arab has no superiority over a non-Arab, nor a non-Arab have any superiority over an Arab. A white has no superiority over black, nor a black has any superiority over the white, except by petty taqwa and good action. Learn that every Muslim is a brother to every Muslim, and that Muslim constitute one brotherhood. Nothing shall be legitimate to a Muslim which belongs to fellow Muslim unless it was given freely and willingly. Do not therefore do injustice to yourself. Remember, one day you will appear before Allah and answer your deeds. So be aware, do not stray from the path of righteousness after I am gone. O people, no prophet or apostle will come after me, and no new faith will be born. Reason well, therefore, O people, and understand words which I convey to you. I leave behind me two things, the Quran and my example, the Sunnah, and if you follow these, you will never go astray. All those who listen to me shall pass on my words to others and those to others again. And may the last one understand my words better than those who listen to me directly. Be my witness, O Allah, that I have conveyed your message to peoples.